Gauchos into a settled offense early on here. Losing the ball on that roll dodge. Canyon's able to get that turnover. Up to the midfield. Penguins holding on to it. Trying to escape there. A bunch of Gauchos defenders on the midfield. Penguins really showing a lot of patience on the attack. Setting things up. Playing pretty wide, using all the field, all the space available here. 4 minutes to play here in the first.
Yes!
for any little cracks or openings in this Gauchos defense. Really look to be looking to protect the ball here as well. I'm trying not to get a turnover shot. Great save by the Gauchos. And the second attempt, save the win. Look at that trail track shot. That ball is deflected by the defender's stick. Ball's on the backside of the field here to restart play. There's no net out there, so these shots that are sailing wide are continuing on into this backfield. Shot. Going up top. Harris, nice rebound. 30 on this clock. Gauchos still looking for the first goal this morning. With that whistle, we'll get a free position restart on the 12. Side, looking for that shot. But the Penguins defender able to get a stick on that. Gauchos back it up. Down to 8 seconds, trying to get one more shot off. Loses the cradle, gets a cross check. Looks like we might get a yellow card here as well. That's gonna be a yellow card.
Jessica Connors for Penguins.
Good job, Jessica!
Into the second, but it's releasable. We got this free position shot for the Gauchos. Coming in, looking for that shot, save. And that's going to do it for this first quarter. Penguins. Control off the second quarter. Inside, nice shot, beautifully executed. It's going to be a great kick. Great assist there from number 9, Brooke Voffey.
Dominican!
Kirk with a shot outside. Back on their attack. working this double team. Gauchos doing well on the defense. Morgan drives in, a little contact there. Shot from outside the eight.
Johnson, Morgan Newkirk doing all the work here for this today.
Let's go! Good job,
kid! It's a team effort, of course, but...
Let's go, Quinn!
Something going on here on the side official. Number 7, Penguins heading off field. Sometimes that can be something like a player has some jewelry and it's not allowed, and the official will send them off or a sub. So I'm guessing it was something like that. That's the reason they have this delay on this draw, and that would also explain why this draw is being awarded to the Gauchos. Pass, low shot. Looked like Gauchos' goalie got a stick on that and able to make that save. Got that feed inside, shot, great save by Santa Barbara. Still a battle for this ground ball. Eventually Penguins coming up with the GB back over on their attack. That ISO opportunity, has the roll dodge shot, it's high. And more time, getting the bouncer this time. Get a shot down for the Penguins.
Good job, Jelly!
Six on the day for the Penguins.
Nice shot, Gilly!
Up by the Penguins. Gauchos has taken advantage. Slipping, but with that, Penguins in transition.
Yeah.
shot, and somehow that ball finding its way to the back of the net. Good block, he's attacker.
One more for the Penguins.
Still froze at 2:07. Officials don't seem to have noticed. Fans haven't noticed either. So we're getting a little bonus time here. And there's the whistle. Clock finally running. Shot at the backside. Backing up our own shot, keeping possession with the Penguins. Clock at a minute 20 to halftime. Nice check from the Gauchos. And gets that turnover. Santa Barbara with about a minute to work with. Gets that ground ball. Gauchos able to hold on to it.
Hey, sissy! Farm Tax out of mine.
Go quick!
Yeah.
continue in transition here. Looking to now respond to this Penguins attack.
And really just trying to avoid a running clock at this point. If we get to a 10-goal differential, and the clock will typically only stop on cards and a couple other situations, but for the most part, we'll just run. This pass tries to keep it in bounds, and she did knock the ball in bounds, but probably not before stepping out. Ball turning over to Penguins. Just have a look in the middle. Look at that shot. And getting that cross check called as that shot goes off. Set up Tasha Robinson at the center hash for a free position shot. Goes low off the left side.
Okay. Let's go, Brent!
Looking for field two. We finally got that issue resolved. Apologies for that, but we are back up live on field two. And hopefully no more issues.
Go
John Mason!
And Mason Wood, the freshman, came from Utah.
Good job, Quinn!
Has that play, that shot, just didn't quite connect in the middle, out the backside, but Penguins able to hold on to it. Looks like a Penguin down.
Here we go, we're locked,
Ian Fairbanks. Coach Man out on the field. Taking a stick there, possibly. Just stretching it out. Stopped here at 4 minutes, 15 seconds to go in the game. We are at that 10-goal differential, so stops there on account of the injury, but this is going to turn over to Gaucho's possession.
Let's go, quick!
Must have been a Santa Barbara player on that yellow card. Probably just a substitution I saw there with the Penguins. But they kept possession, so obviously they were not the recipients of that yellow card.
Quit!
America!
outside shot. Great save by the Gauchos.
Good job, Rio!
Thank you.